the smaller jump starter, the capacity is just 10,000 amp hours. Compared with last one, it is, you can see, it's much smaller, but no problem, it can start as well. Let me show you. The same, you need to confirm the capacity. Oh no, this one is a full capacity. Insert and collect. Still. Back to. Okay. The green LED is on. Then can start. To start the car, you need to remove it immediately. Hi, thanks for your watching. Bye.